Hello and welcome to another tutorial from Mary Creative Co. In this tutorial I want to show you how to create a polka dot pattern using Adobe Illustrator and Adobe Photoshop. So let's get to work. First we start with Adobe Illustrator. Open Illustrator and create a new artboard. I'm using a 3-inch by 3-inch artboard, but definitely feel free to use any measurement that you want. Just make sure that your height and your width are exactly the same that you have a square. Also remember the size because we are going to use it later. Click Create to make your artwork. Before we get started, make sure that the Swatches panel is open. You can open it from Windows Swatches. We are going to use it later. Now let's draw a polka dot. I'm going to use the ellipse tool, it's L on your keyboard. Hold down Shift while you draw to create a perfect circle. Then you can change the color of your circle, and if you have a stroke, remove it. It's not important to have a right color now, because you can always change it later. Make sure that the circle is selected and go to Object, Pattern, Make. Let's give the name of your pattern. By default, the polka dots are arranged in a grid, but we can change the tile type. Here you can see 5 tile types. We are going to use hex by column. So now circles are too close to each other, but we can change the spacing. Just make sure that the size tile of art is unchecked and enter your value. You can also play with these values. Now it looks fine. When you're happy with the pattern, just click Done to save our new pattern. Now you can delete this polka dot from the artboard. And you can see that the polka dot pattern will appear here in the Swatches panel. Click on the polka dot pattern to select it and let's apply it to a shape. This is your polka dot background. Now let's try to change the color. Make sure that the background is selected and I'm go to the Swatches panel and double click on my polka dot pattern. And you can see that pattern options that we use yearly is open. I'm going to use the selection tool. Select the polka dot and choose a new color from the Swatches panel. Or use the color picker to select the color that you like. Click Done to save it again. Now let's try to make the dot smaller. For this we go to the Object, Transform, Scale. Make sure that only the transform patterns is active. You can enter the value here or use the arrow keys to make it smaller or larger. Since this is a vector pattern, you can also make it larger than the original. Press OK. Now you can save it. So this is your first polka dot pattern in Adobe Illustrator. But what about Adobe Photoshop? Let's try to create a polka dot pattern using Adobe Photoshop. Open Photoshop and create a new artboard. We are going to start with 100 by 100 pixels. If you are going to use it for web, so the resolution will be 72 pixels per inch and the color mode RGB. If you will use the pattern for printing, the resolution should be 300 pixels per inch and the color mode CMYK. Make sure that the background content is set to transparent. Before we get started, we are going to add guides. Go to View and make sure that Rules is checked or press Ctrl R on your keyboard. Also make sure that Snap is checked. So click on the ruler at the top and drag a guide until you get to the middle of the canvas. Now do the same to the vertical ruler. Now let's draw a polka dot. I'm going to use the ellipse tool. Just select the ellipse tool and click on the canvas. I'm going to make a small polka dot that is 30 by 30 pixels and then centered it. So we have a polka dot in the center of our canvas. And now we are going to use a filter to create our pattern. First right click on the ellipse layer and duplicate it. It will create another ellipse on the top of our bottom layer. So our second layer is selected and go to filter, other, offset. You might be prompted to convert the layer to a small object or to rasterize it. Choose one of the options. Set the horizontal offset to 50 pixels right and the vertical offset to 50 pixels down. Make sure wrap around is selected and the preview button is checked so you can see the changes in real time. Remember that our canvas is 100 by 100 pixels, So we are going to move the polka dot from the center of the image 50 pixels to the right and then 15 pixels down. Because we have wrap around selected, the filter will split the polka dot into 4 equal parts and then move these parts to the corners of the image. Now if your image is smaller or larger than 100 pixels, you will have to enter half of the width of your image in the horizontal box and half of the height in the vertical box. To apply the filter, just press OK. So this is our polka tile. To create a pattern from this tile, just go to Edit and then Define Pattern. Let's call this polka dot. Just press OK to save the pattern. Now let's use this pattern to create a background. Go to File, New and create a new document. I'm going to create a document that is 500 by 500 pixels. Now let's add our polka dots. Go to Edit, Fill. Select pattern from contents and then find our polka dots. Press OK to apply the polka dots. So if you want to add a background to the layer, create a new layer and drag it under our polka dot layer. I'm going to use this color and using the fill tool add the background. Now I'm going to show you a way how to recolor the polka dots in Adobe Photoshop. Select the polka dot layer and let's add a solid color adjustment layer. Select solid color. Now you can use the color picker to select another color. Make sure that the color layer is selected and then go to Layer, Create Clipped Mask. So now our polka dots have changed the color. If you want to choose another color, just double click on this solid color and choose a new one. So this is your first polka dot pattern in Adobe Photoshop. Now you can create such patterns in both Illustrator and Photoshop. Now it's up to you to choose the tool. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please subscribe to my channel to see more Illustrator and Photoshop tutorials. See you, bye!